Okay, ladies and gentlemen, do our walk around the front on this 2009 Zinger by Crossroads. It's a 30-foot total living space in the trailer. It's got the tongue, so we're going to call it about a 32-foot right here. Walk around the side. You see that the trailer has got the side access door right here, like normal campers do. But also in the back, it has an access door which accesses the rear bunks. It's got the main living bed, living quarters in the front of it. It's got the kitchen with the side-out dinettes. It's got the big U-shaped dinettes. Pretty nice old camper. It will need some TLC, need some work. There is a little leak on the air conditioning. That's leaking on the roof right there. But besides that, everything appears to be where it's supposed to be. The camper does need some TLC. It does have manual slides. The electric slides are not working, so you have to slide them out manually. On Auction Brokers Auction, you're going to find this Bank Repo 2009 Zinger by Crossroads. Come on outside, Buck. Thank you.